Hey everybody, German here. Figured since driving the Model 3 for just under a month, I think it's time now that she gets washed. Recently I did have her ceramic coated, but the weather has been pretty rainy. We've even gotten some snow these past couple of days. So as I've been driving, naturally, the Model 3 has been picking up a lot of dirt. But it's a little bit intimidated of washing the vehicle myself because, I mean, it is ceramic coated and there is a special way to maintain that coating without compromising it. But I've been shown by the auto detailer themselves. They took me step by step on how to properly wash and maintain the ceramic coating without damaging it. And I feel confident that I can handle this myself today. So wish me luck. Also want to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you who took the 21 minutes to watch the Model 3 video of me and my coworkers driving the vehicle. I wasn't expecting such a response or reaction. Thanks to my new subscribers. I'm new to this new YouTube channel thing, and apologize in advance if my quality in video development isn't up to par as what the majority of you are used to seeing in the YouTube community. But anyway, so let me go ahead and show you the car, and I'll show you just what kind of just what exactly we're dealing with here. All right, as you can see here, got all sorts of collected dirt and dust. It's definitely snuck in inside the door jams here. Okay, so not too bad, but definitely in need of a wipe down. Okay, as you can see, it's pretty bad here towards the back. All right, got a little spider. Okay, even the wheels were ceramic coated, so that should be a lot easier to maintain. Makes it easier to wipe off the brake dust. Okay. But so like I said, I'm fairly confident that I think I can handle this successfully without damaging the ceramic coating. So what I'm using today, okay, is the two-step bucket wash method. All right, I've got my washing solution here, my no rinse wash, and my rinsing bucket. Both buckets have the dirt guard trapper, so it's supposed to have a lot better of a separation of dirt and water, so that way you're not at risk of brushing the vehicle with more abrasive particles. And what I am using, well, my car was ceramic coated with Opticoat Pro Plus, so naturally, in order to maintain continuity, I'm using the Opticoat No Rinse. Okay, I'm using 2 gallons of water in conjunction with 1 cap full, which is about 1/2 ounce of Opticoat No Rinse solution. All right, and as I am drying, I will be using Opticoat Hyper Seal, supposed to act as a drying agent and build up a lot more glare. It's supposed to enhance the glare of the ceramic coating. Okay, so wish me luck, and let's see how it turns out. Hey guys, so it's the next day, and thankfully we have some really decent weather. The sun is unobstructed by cloud cover, so the sunlight can really show the intense glare effect that the Opti Pro coating, ceramic coating has on the body of the vehicle. And I mean, especially after washing it last night, I'm looking at it right now and I mean, just wow. But rather than me describing it for you, let's go ahead and actually give you a quick little 360 degree view on just how clean and how shiny the Model 3 looks right now. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Yeah, I just wanted to give you a quick little video on what it's like to washing the Model 3 after having it ceramic coated, the after effects. But yeah, I mean, if you got any questions, by all means, feel free to post them in the comments section. Give it a thumbs up if you like it, or a thumbs down if you don't. Yeah, share it if you'd like. And yeah, we'll catch you guys later. Oh, I got my very first Model 3 electric vehicle road trip, so I'll definitely be documenting my entire journey. I'm headed to visit my family down in Dallas-Fort Worth. My sister is having her quinceañera, so for those of you with Mexican background and roots, you know how crazy those events can get. So stay tuned, I'll definitely be documenting it, and we'll keep you guys posted. All right, like and share, and talk to you guys later.